I met a man once in the darkest season of my life. He was the summer I had longed for, the sun that warmed my frigid heart. And yet, he was a storm that raged within me, the darkness that eclipsed my soul. We embarked on a journey, two lost souls, wandering down a treacherous road, seeking adventures that would strip away our illusions. He became my all, yet despite our connection, he remained a mystery I couldn't unravel. But with him, I desired everything, even though I possessed nothing. I didn't plan for it to unfold this way, but in his presence, I found the true meaning of freedom.
Authorities are on the hunt for a dangerous fugitive named Malcolm Moore. He's wanted for robbery and murder, and he's currently on the run, evading law enforcement across the region. In a bid to bring Malcolm Moore to justice, a staggering $1 million reward is being offered to anyone with information.
Should've known it from the moment I saw you, that you were adventure and danger for me. Should've seen it or believed it, what you said you couldn't mean it, that you were the one for me. All of my life I've been searching for that special burner burning. I don't wanna mess up this chance. I can't let you go, you need to be mine. I've got no words, cause I love to love ya.
always before.
The one for me. Your eyes are my safety. Your lips drive me crazy. The dream that I can't believe. All of my life I have searched, I have tried to find someone like you. Never once did I think that I'd find the real thing. You're too good to be true.
Their clutches. I'd rather watch over you from above than have you remember me locked behind cold steel bars. You know what's needed, and I have faith in you. Honor me as only you can, and carry on the legacy I wish to impart unto you. Legend has it, when a warrior kills another warrior, he completely absorbs their spirit and strength. With eternal love, Malcolm.